Well, this comes as the military faces a big crisis. The amount of sexual harassment and abuse within the armed services is reaching alarming new highs.
Now the Pentagon is stepping in and cleaning house, demanding sweeping new changes. Ephraim Graham reports.
Another high-profile sexual assault case for the military. This comes only a week after an Air Force officer working in a sexual prevention office was arrested and charged with sexual battery. The latest suspect is a sergeant working out of Fort Hood, Texas. He too was working with a sexual harassment assault prevention program. Now he's under investigation for allegedly forcing at least one soldier into prostitution and sexually assaulting two others. Secretary of Defense Chuck Hagel says he's outraged and disgusted by the amount of sexual abuse in the military.
Sexual assault is a despicable crime and one of the most serious challenges facing this department.
After this latest incident, Hagel's making an unprecedented move. He's ordering all of the military sexual assault prevention coordinators and military recruiters be retrained, recredentialed, and rescreened. A statement released by the Pentagon read in part, "I cannot convey strongly enough Secretary Hagel's frustration, anger, and disappointment over these troubling allegations and the breakdown in discipline and standards they imply." The Defense Department recently released alarming statistics on sexual assault. Its annual report shows there's been a 6% increase of sexual assault in the military since 2011. Ephraim Graham, CBN News.